Alright, so the Asmodan build I go with is the Q stacks. So the way it works is I need to last hit people. I need to last hit creeps. Because every time I kill one, I get 2 attack power on it. And the Q is my fireball. It has a pretty good range. It goes all the way to here. So. Ready to drop into mouth. And you can kind of tell where minions are. See, our R's are right here. They mirror each other. So, theirs are going to be coming through like right now. Well, not right now, but once ours come through, now you'll start seeing theirs come through. Yeah. So, in the last item, it's really hard to do. Honestly, I'm not very good at it yet at all. Early game, it's really tough to time it exactly right. Because your creep or your minions will last hit them for you, so there's one. So it makes it pretty tough. See how they last hit it for me, so I didn't get the stack there. Which is rough. See, last hit that guy, so I didn't get that stack. Sucks. Bump, 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 bump. Ah, damn it. Last hit that one, so I didn't get that stack. It's tough, man. The timing's really hard until the next level, and then I can start getting it a little bit easier. But the thing about him is he's really exponential, right? So, like, you won't get a lot, and then all of a sudden you'll have a ton. It's an exponential growth. Oh, I didn't know where he was. I guessed wrong. So you can also empower, which is nice. Did I get that one? I got that one. But typically I like to be at around 50 stacks by the time I'm level 10. And I'm nowhere near that yet. So now I can go non-heroes, increases damage to non-heroes. So you'll see it'll start taking off a little bit more. So now I'll start getting it a little bit more often, but until, for me anyway, and this isn't everybody obviously, but for me, late game is where I really start to see my stacks pop up. So they last hit that one for me, so I didn't get that one. It's tough. That can't be the real one. That's actually the real one? Oh my god, that was actually the real one, I just fucked that up. Ooh, doo 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 doo. There we go, I got that one. And then at level 13, you can make it so you can move while you laser, and it just makes him so much better. I mean, he's not an early game hero at all. Right? Like, some heroes are super good early game. Not Asmodan. He is definitely a late game hero. Alright, so where is she? She's in here somewhere. She's standing on it somewhere. I don't know where she is, though. Get some stacks here, maybe. There we go, there's a couple. I need to go tap. Alright, so now Inferno Glow makes it so I can cast faster. Which would be nice, because now my dumbass minions won't kill my shit. So she's still in here somewhere? Well, he's in here, but is she in here still? Yep, right there. Try to get some more stacks here. Gotta kind of pick them off a little bit, and then at the last second, you gotta pop that in there. There's a couple. I need to hearth. Alright, I'm on my way. Anything could happen. It's what Nova does, man. She's a weird character. Like I said, I don't like her, so I can't do that quite yet. Alright, so I'm getting closer. You're gonna start seeing him stack up pretty high here. So I'm at 26, which could be a lot worse. So now, unfortunately, he's gonna start last hitting him for me, which is gonna suck. Alright, so now we should start seeing my stacks go up. There's another one. Probably could have waited like a half second longer on that one, maybe. Maybe. I don't know. Oh, I might be in trouble here. I'm all alone. I'm all alone. And I'm slow and fat. I'm so fat. Alright, so where the hell is Nova? Dude, empower him, please. Thank you. Alright, so I should get some stacks on that. There we go. So now I'm sitting at 38. So I'm a little bit behind where I want to be. Now, Blackpool. What you do with Blackpool with him is you cast it under you, and then you do it, and it empowers everything. So I just went from 38 to 48 in one hit. Right, so, like, right now is when you really start to see him take off. Big time. So we got our... I'm gonna put this right about here, see if I hit somebody. There we go. That hurt. That hurt them, I know that. Alright, so now I'm gonna go back to laning. Try to get more stacks. Do-do-do-do. I don't think I can quite kill them full health yet. So we gotta pick them off a little bit here, and then I'll go and get a few. Oh my god, they moved. Of course. There we go, so I'm at 52 at 11, so I'm a little bit behind where I want to be, but not too bad. There's a few more. 56. And for those of you wondering, 56, it's not very much. I'm still definitely practicing Asmodan. Alright, now you can't heal, bro. So that sucks for you. Also, the beetles don't count as minions. So if you kill them, it doesn't count. So... see, maybe we can grab a couple more stacks here. There we go. That was a good one. Up to 66. And you can do other stacks as well. So I can go up here and do these ones. Alright. So, but now we gotta get ready for dragon. Ah, there we go. There we go. Now you're gonna start seeing Asmodan really getting to himself, especially at level 13. When I can move while I... I can move while I laser. Oh, that was a perfect wall. Oh my god. All hail Nazebo. That was beautiful. There we go, March of Sin. Alright, I'm just gonna keep pushing. Not a whole lot they can do against me right now. Without really coming in. Like, if they all swarmed me right now, I'd be dead. But that would be about the only thing they could do. Oh. I'm back out of here a little bit. There we go. So now my stacks are gonna get crazy. So I don't have enough mana to channel him all the way, which kind of sucks. Or do I? Oh, I do. That was awesome. Okay. Yeah, I mean, he's ranged, right? Like, you gotta remember, you can be back forever on him. So, as long as you stay away from people, you're pretty golden. Right, you gotta remember, his range is crazy with this build. So, like, I mean, there'll be times that I won't even be able to see what I'm hitting. Right, I'll be over here hitting stuff. Like, that hit right there, that'll make Nazebo run away. Stuff like that. Alright, let's see if I can empower a few people here. I need to go back. I want to kill this guy. That's what I want to do. I want this guy to die. Alright, see my little... Now I know when I'm in range here. So I'm gonna go like this. Like this. Wipe some creeps. Can you power slide him, bro? Can you power slide him? There we go. Nicely done. I'm gonna go with Blood for Blood, just because I really enjoy that talent a lot. Can I one-hit these yet? Just about, okay. So I must be at 100-ish, 130, okay. So this should go down. Yep, there we go. So we'll go ahead and crush these guys, get more stacks. There we go. It's all right. Oh, I thought they were gonna be closer than that. That's a real blood for blood him. Throw a couple of these guys back there. Here we go. Now we got a little bit of a push going. There we go. Nice. I know. Dude, it's gonna be okay anyway. Bop! Oh. Oh, I wonder if I can get him. Where is he? Why don't I get that Tacitor? I don't know where he went. I'm gonna go up here and kill these. Oh my god. I'm probably not gonna be able to do this alone. Ow. Hi, Blitz. How are you doing, dude? Thank you for the follow. So there's an Nazebo coming in with that bullshit. He's down here somewhere. There he is. Alright, so I'm going to wait for that. There we go. Nice stun. with the dunk. With the dunk. Alright, I'm gonna need to go back for mana. Get a couple more stacks here. I need a hearth. Dunked! Asmo dunked! Alright. The snipe! Again, I mean, I'm at 182 bonus damage, which is a ton. You know what? Let's actually go ahead and clear. Get a couple stacks there really quick. Just because we can. And we will. So let's see here. There we go, that should get her to leave. And like I said, it's so exponential, right? That like, by end game, if you've done a good job with him and not died 1,000 times, you just crush. I'm gonna dunk this guy, get ready. Almost got the double dunk. Almost double dunked them. So there we go, there's Asmodan. That was a bad Asmodan, but that's how it works. Right, you have to be patient. It just takes a long time. And the drawbacks to Asmodan are the fact that if your team doesn't do a good job, right, if the other four aren't holding lanes and keeping the pressure up, then you're kind of out of luck because you have to be elsewhere. Alright. That's how it works. You know? He's good. He's fun. He's a great character. But that's how he works. That's his Q build. In case you guys are wondering, again, what you do is you go taste for blood, so increase damage from kills. Make sure you last hit minions. Either one of these two works really well. I like increased damage to non-minions because of the fact that you can kill them faster. So, like, if you're instead of waiting for them to be at 10% health, you can wait till they're at 20% health type of thing, and you can crush them. If you're getting hit a lot, go with Gluttony. Because then you're getting 15% of all shall burn as we trained his health. And towards the end of the game, I mean, 15% of 800, right, is like a million. So, it works really well. At level 7, faster cast time with Infernal Globe. So again, it just helps the timing of your minion crush, right? You can cast it faster now. You don't have to wait as long and time it as well. At level 10, Black Pool. I've never actually used Demonic Invasion. It's just not the build I go with. I hear it's really fun. It's really good, but Black Pool is great. What you do is you alt R. So, and if you guys are wondering how you cast on yourself, like if you're a healer, you could alt a button. Like say alt Q will heal you. Alt R puts the Black Pool under you, and then you blast him. All right, sounds good, Jake. You alt R it, alt plus R, and then that'll blast him. 75% increased damage. So, it's awesome. At level 13, I go with March of Sin. You go with March of Sin, and what this is, it makes it so you can move with your laser. Your laser is pretty much worthless until level 13. And then you can move. You guys saw me doing it. I was moving all over the place, right? And somebody comes up to you and you just laser them. All you do is just walk with them. You just walk with them. And it's great. They die. At level 16, Blood for Blood is super nice. Battleborn, I actually enjoy Battleborn. A lot of people don't. I like Blood for Blood because towards the end there, you can just pop it and it just takes off damage. Yeah, have a great night, Ken. Thank you so much for playing, dude. But either one of these two, I think, are both really good. Battleborn is really nice. It drops a Demon Warrior. Demon Warriors do damage. And then at level 20, I go with Bolt of the Storm or Fifth Circle. So, Fifth Circle's nice because, as you can see, Asmodan and allies, attacks, and ability to slow movement, and attack speed. So, you know, if you're near people and you put that Black Bolt, it empowers them, and then everybody's slowed. All your enemies are slowed. I went with Bolt of the Storm the last game because I know I needed to get out of there. I was being a little bit aggressive with them towards the end, and I felt like I needed to get out of there. Does that all kind of make sense?